Who's that? I don't know what any of these heroes are. I've never seen half. I haven't seen most of the heroes on my team ever before. Never seen that before. Never seen that before. I think that's Phoenix. Pretty cool Firebird thing. I don't know who that is. I know the other team has a Pudge. Don't like Pudge.
All magic flies before me.
All magic flies before me. He is Earthshaker. I have no idea if Earthshaker is a good support or not, but let's just go with it.
I go. Yes.
Alright, yeah, but remember not to walk the lane. Let's see if we can get this relic. Oh, Pudge is going to try and hook me if I get that.
The battle begins.
Onward. Magic shall not prevail.
Right there,
I go.
When's it going to spawn? Spawn already, I need to get to lane. Did he already pick it up? Where's the relic? Oh, did I miss it? It's annoying.
Truth compels me. None shall hinder me.
Oh, deny things.
'Tis on thy head.
Ranger. Archer person.
The true path.
Don't like you already. I like ranged auto attackers. Who mid? Yeah, we've got
clear.
No one mid at the moment. That guy looks a lot like Rumble. Okay, that was a big stun thing. Wow, I've taken so much damage. I don't have any last hits at the moment either. Oh, these guys seem to know what they're actually doing. Ah, I see, that's what I'm getting poked down by.
Out of my way.
I have a feeling I don't want to get hooked by that.
I go.
Why'd you hit it? Oh, I've got that last hit.
I lighted the darkness.
Being really hard to last hit here, especially with all the harass I'm taking. Please.
Yes. The reward of virtue. I go.
Getting any extra autos off I can with my Q passive seems useful. Stop them throwing so many abilities at me if I drain their mana.
The path is clear.
Oh, my team's feeding.
As thou will it.
it. Stop. What are you doing?
The true path. Vile creatures. None shall hinder me.
Not supporting very well if you take all my farms.
Yes. Get thee hence.
To restore my health somewhere. Maybe I should just back.
I bow thy ruin.
I guess I'll get more health regen when I get the ring.
The path is clear. None shall hinder me.
Dealing a lot of poke in this lane.
As thou willest.
Fucking courier, come to me. Give me my items. What the fuck are you doing?
The true path.
Give me your fucking items. Why would you give me my items, you useless piece of shit? This is fine, I guess I'll walk to lane. But I don't understand why this courier won't give me my items. Okay. Well, so much weaker than them.
Onward. Vile creatures. By grace. None shall hinder me.
Oh, what? What are you doing that for? Well, I guess it's one of those games where we're just going to lose instantly because the rest of my team's feeding. That's fine. It's cool. I'm okay with that. A little. Oh, I don't... Can I buy that? Okay.
Onward. I lighted the darkness.
There's a pudge. Wow, he's level 7. Okay, sure.
Truth compels me.
He's pretty bad, I guess.
I'll strike thee down. Yes.
I don't like you, Rumble. Tumblesaw was just killed. Okay, I don't know what really happened there, but I got gold from it, so that's fine.
The path is clear.
In my boots.
The true path.
Oh, what? What? No, no. What? I guess that was some sort of suppress Warwick type effect? Disabling. Okay. Lost 3 seconds. That's quite a long time. Such an early game ability. So where are my boots?
It is not magic brings me back, but purity of will. I go.
Look at my boots.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I go.
Boy, fresh mate!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Ah, my W cooldown's too long. What? What? Oh, I didn't actually kill him. What the hell is that? I guess I want to avoid it. So I guess. This Phoenix goes level 5, I'm the highest level on my team again.
Onward. Form of sorcery.
I very much doubt I want to be standing in that. Okay, which of the weak characters?
Truth compels me.
Level 5.
Out of my way.
Okay, these are the weakest counter, looks like.
Be gone. None shall hinder me.
Fresh meat.
The path is clear.
More regen.
I go.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes. It is most important. The path is clear.
Oh crap, what was that? Okay, I'm out of here. Bye.
Truth compels me.
Dire structures are fortified.
Out of my way.
Your top tower.
Even my lane's being fed now. Oh, the Wind Ranger on the other team has 3 kills somehow. Unlucky, I guess.
I go. Setting is so bad. Well, I guess it does get a bit messed up by the fact I have someone else keeping trying to take my farm. Are you even trying?
Hmm.
Hey, I got someone. Nice.
I.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Okay, we're sort of getting back into the game a bit now, I feel.
It's not time yet.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Out of my way.
Middle tower is under attack.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh, we lost our top. Oh, we haven't lost it yet, but we're going to lose it.
Your top tower is under attack.
Your top tower is under attack.
you go. Oh, I didn't even get an assist on that. That's kind of bad. I just want my Battle Fury so I can start farming. Did we get people? I guess we did get people. Nice. Oh, we almost aced them. That was really good.
Before I try and push to get more fighting.
Well, I could buy that from the side shop.
The path is clear.
Be saying help, so I could go help them over there. Yeah, we can wait for more of our team.
I go.
I'm happy farming. Shooting me. Oh, I lost so much health to that tower. Oh no, am I dead? Ah, it's a bit lame. I didn't see him, as soon as I saw him, I was dead. That seems to describe a lot of Dota. Rip my team. Sitting there.
The path is clear. The true path.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Lord of Virtue Maker.
Good.
Be gone. Fresh meat.
Why am I hearing the fresh meat cry? Can't see anyone.
Vile creatures.
No, tower, please. Stop.
Spawn of sorcery.
There's some time you're being allowed sometimes a free bomb. Get my battle theory soon. Oh, what? No. Leave me alone.
Onward.
Your
bottom tower is under attack.
Spawn of sorcery.
I assume he can't see me.
As thou will it.
You're pretty dead.
Onward.
Give me my battle gear, you piece of shit. What's up with the courier this game? It never wants to give me any items. Why are you pausing? I don't want to pause.
I'll strike you down.
Okay, time to stop power farming camps, I guess.
I like the darkness.
Your middle tower is under attack.
As thou will it.
Oh, okay, they were really fed. Sure. Picking up some nice spawn.
Truth compels me.
I feel like we need to get some turrets if we want to be even on gold.
Tis on thy head.
I can't pause.
I go.
Screw you and your pauses. They're really strong.
None shall hinder me. To aid my cause.
They seem like they'll be killable once I get some items though. Squishy range champions. Once I get Mantis Tal, I'll probably 1v1 and go to assassinate her once I get. What the? What the fuck is that ability? Run away. my team's still dying.
As thou wilt. I
Fresh meat!
I lighten thy load. Onward.
Ooh, I got a load of gold for that actually.
Truth compels me.
Your top tower is under attack.
The path is clear. Out of my way.
Oh, my entire team just died.
Is under attack.
We need to.
Dire structures are fortified.
Aye.
Your top tower is under attack.
None shall hinder me. Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
As thou wilt.
I got a load of gold for that kill. Guess because it was a shutdown.
I'll strike thee down. Now count thy costs. True path. I go. Tis on thy head.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Damage from that rumble type guy seems to do a load of damage. It's got a lot of gold. I bet completed my mantras though. He has a lot of gold he's not spending. Oh, nice level in the game, that's nice at least. God, Dota respawn times are so long. I played a game yesterday where I had a 2 minute respawn time. Time to read Facebook and shit between deaths, I guess. Jumping in and fighting like that, that doesn't seem like that's ever gonna go well for them.
I go. Spawn of sorcery.
My team's so useless. I guess that was pretty bad by me jumping in there. But I lost hope this game. Buy back, there's no point. Oh, I don't have gold.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Thou and I.
Roshan has fallen to the
rift.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Out of my way.
I'm just gonna split vision to get my items, I guess.
I go.
This is Dota. It is Dota. Yeah. I'm not a very good Dota player. This is like the equivalent of extremely low level normal games. Patches everywhere. Oh, the death time is in this game, for God's sake. 60. I'm just gonna buy that. I'm bored with the shit. I'm gonna go farm somewhere.
The path is clear. I go.
I was really far ahead, but now I feel useless again.
Spawn of sorcery. I light in the darkness.
Ah, fresh meat.
Truth compels me. Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Get thee hence.
Okay, I'm trying to split push. I'm gonna get to tower. That's good.
The enemy's top tower.
Oh, I didn't get the last hit in, so I think I've got less gold than I would have been.
I go.
Discounted as being killed by minions, I think.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I vow thy will.
Dire structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'll strike thee down.
Your middle tower.
Okay, I'll take that, I guess.
Regeneration.
Oh, nice, we're getting some kills back. I'm getting some farm, it's all looking a bit better. Farm there, jungle.
Truth compels me. Magic be dashed. Be gone. I light in the darkness.
I'm gonna teleport back to base. Okay, I've got my Manta style now. I can 1v1 anyone. Actually, I don't want that Pudge. Actually, I can probably 1v1 Pudge. I'm a higher level and I've got my Manta now.
I vow thy ruin.
Oh, wait. I'm coming. Oh god, that far thing. Actually, I don't want to fight him. Bye.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I go.
I couldn't afford any longer than I did. That's it, triple me. Well, I didn't do any damage. I got killed by that guy, was the same level as me. As long as queue times are weak. Queuing up for a life every time.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
I'm dead again! Fun game! Ugh, bored! Wait, respawn, die, got to wait ages again. Late game can be so boring when you've just got these stupid death timers. ...80-second respawn at 39 minutes, it's ridiculous. I think my teammates can pick up those portal scores now.
I fear no.
I hope they can anyway. Could have dropped them instead of selling them.
Onward.
I think that's 600-ish. More gold. Farming more camps.
Be gone.
I don't know the shortcut for.
The true path.
Sorry, I bring you the ship. Okay, now I've got my stun on auto attack spin.
The truth compels me. Spawn of sorcery.
Damn, I don't need like 3,000 gold to complete the fight. Oh, we got someone. Nice. Stole my kill. Oh, nice, we killed them all. Okay, we somehow. I like that, we won the fight despite being 20 kills down. That was a really clean team fight win.
The path is clear.
Yep, let's get mid turret.
Vile creatures.
$3,800 for my next item.
I'll strike you down.
Oh, I forgot to use my manta in that fight. Not that I really needed it. I'll use it to push the turret down.
Radiant structure.
Radiant structure on board
side. The enemy's middle
tower has fallen.
None shall hinder me.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Get the hints.
It's an anti-mage, so I can run back to my base quickly. Pudge has been removed. Who's Pudge? Oh, that guy. So okay, so one of their teammates quit. Cool. Portal scrolls are of rather limited use at this point, so guess I can use it to escape.
As thou will it.
Some regen off these camps.
The path is clear. Tis mine. The reward of virtue.
I think they're implying we should take Roshan. I don't think that's a good idea.
None shall hinder me.
I'm gonna almost finish my item. Hey, finished my item. Nice. Right, what am I next? I want this item next, I think.
Truth compels me.
I love this item. Just kill people in the stun duration.
I go. Yes. My way.
Oh. Okay. Well, that wasn't good. My team were just sort of doing nothing in mid lane. You guys aren't doing much of use just sitting in mid there. At least I was trying to split push. Oh, that's sad, we're all getting caught out. I wonder if that team died, that's good. Bored. What's up with these death timers? Maybe I should just group up with the team instead of split pushing. So it should be really easy to split push with this guy there. Like, he's got really good escapes and he can wave clear pretty fast. So you'd feel like he'd be strong at split pushing. But when I'm CC'd from a screen away, it's a little hard to do much. I'm just gonna group with my team. The true path. Oh, someone on our team died. I go. And we've gotta wait forever for them to respawn again. Unfortunate.
It is a blessing. I'll strike thee down. None shall hinder me.
Okay, that's a lot of them there.
I vow thy ruin. I go.
I don't want to fight until the rest of my team's alive. Do we catch out one of them? I don't know, it's all for sure. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Nice. Seems we won that. I killed that rumble type guy pretty effectively, I thought.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'll strike thee down. As thou wilt.
I don't know if I should be picking mid or what, but
I turn magic
for now. Okay, I'm max level.
I go.
I think I have a lot of good farm here as well. Easy to just tank waves now.
None
should be able to pick
me.
Up this tower and bring it home.
Get thee hence.
can destroy towers.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
I vow thy doom.
This pushing is okay, I guess. Well, if no one's gonna stop me, I'll just clear out your entire base. Okay, I'm just gonna keep pushing if no one's gonna stop me. I guess we win. Nice. I'm really fast at taking towers. Hey, we get mega creeps. And I have a ton of gold, 7,000 gold. This seems like a win. Terrain's in the way. Hey, get destroyed. Hey, we win. Nice. End of order. Wow, highest score per minute by quite a long way on my team.
Thanks for watching.
Ooh, you received an item.